Welcome back to the channel. This is Curios. So I was just chilling with my friends and trying to get gunships, which I dub fun ships because let's be real, AC-130s are hella fun. So I was just screwing around with my friend Draco and rocking Dark Matter on the Spitfire. Spicy. I was trying to max out the gun. Nothing too interesting. And I got this gem of a game. So I don't know what I'm gonna do, if I'm gonna actually try and like do anything, make a series out of this, but apparently there's a Dark Ops challenge called Gemmed Out, which is achieve Dark Matter and with every primary go nuclear with Dark Matter equipped. So you need Dark Matter first, and then you put it on every primary, and you have to get a nuclear with every single primary with Dark Matter equipped. So in this game you'll see just that. You'll see me go nuclear with Dark Matter with Spitfire. So I don't know if I want to make a series out of this and like try and get every primary to go nuclear with Dark Matter. I don't know how hard that's going to be, but I just wanted to stop in and just, I don't know if this is going to be a series. I'll title it as a series, but I don't know if we're actually going to make something out of it because that's really difficult. But we'll see. I just wanted to stop in, say a few words. Hopefully there'll be more videos coming soon. This is made on my Thanksgiving break. I will be leaving in about a day or two. About a day and a half. And I'll be going back to my dorm. And then, I don't know. We have finals. We have like 2 weeks of school. We have finals and I'm off for a break again. So I'm not sure if I'll make any videos in those 2 weeks. If I do, it's something small. But just thought I'd say something. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. And cue the music. All this is on a your time. I was born on the same road. Did we fall in love? And I won't fight it. Lost sight of you, and I know it's hard to see this through. I won't let go. Yeah, I won't let go. Oh, oh, oh. But I could let you go if I wanted to. And I don't know these ropes, but I know you. Oh, oh, oh. I called you here just to watch you cry. That's life when you compromise. Cause I could let you go if I wanted to.